I started when I was 15 as a framer, bought and sold my first house at 19. I wanted to build by better technique. My company's Faserit Construction, and I build energy efficient homes.
How does an energy advisor fit into the whole picture? We use energy modeling software tools to evaluate, predict, and understand the performance of the house.
It's almost like a report card for your home.
We do blower fan testing to see how tight the building is.
The blower door test is instrumental in knowing how well your home will perform.
Probably in a house of this size, 20-25% of the heat loss would be from just from air leakage. Your house is about 0.5 air changes per hour. 0.5 air changes per hour, that's tight.
Come down to the basement.
We can use the thermal image camera. It tells us which part is warm, which part is hot. Take a look at the thermal bridging around the window. Dark color indicates a cooler temperature, and there's a bit around the window framing. Now we look at the wall, so you can see no thermal bridging through the insulation. We pan down a little bit further, it's almost exactly the same temperature difference. The wall is nice and warm, but so is the floor.
We didn't know how well we were gonna do. We knocked it out of the park. We're nailing up our cladding onto our 1.5 XPS, which is our 7.5. This is our airtight barrier from the outside. Our air sealing from the outside wraps in, which gives us our 100% air barrier, keeping it warm and dry. We're not framers and builders anymore, we're scientists.
If you're gonna have an airtight home, you need to replenish your home with fresh air.
This is your core, or the main component of the HRV.
The fins go one way, allowing the hot air to go through, and then the fins on the opposite side wash through with cooler air. The beauty about having an HRV and having an airtight home, you don't have cold spots in your home, you don't have mold and mildew issues.
It's about whole home comfort and about healthy living.
What the builders are looking for is a recipe. How do I mix and match this material and that material that it's more cost effective for the builder to create a higher performing, more energy efficient house?
I purchased and developed two small homes, microhomes we would call them. We exceeded what we were planning on, knowing that we have some of the tightest houses in Western Canada. Very proud of these buildings.